Presenting Namu and Wairoa. Namu and Wairoa, the leader of the sandfly, stole the heart from Tūmatawenga, god of people and war. Tūmatawenga killed Namu and Wairoa in a great slap. And that is why sandflies and mosquitoes attack people.
Namu, can you help us get revenge on the people?
Alright, we can help you get revenge.
Let's attack now.
No, it's too early in the day.
I'm going anyway. Ow.
Wairoa sang sad songs for all the sandflies who'd been slapped.
Attack!
Ow, I'm slapping myself. Ow.
Godfire, please help us.
Okay, light a fire and sit around it. So they did, and from then on the people know that if they sit around a fire they would be safe from Namu and Wairoa.